Hey folks, welcome to the channel. I'm Don, and I'm wearing a shirt that Penny Hedlund sent me, and I'm the Jersey Cowboy. So that was really sweet, Penny. Penny sent this to me a while ago, and so thank you for that. Penny also made a gift to me, to the channel, for me to react to this song, Bill Anderson's Head to Toe. And Penny, you said, I got it from Country Road, but I didn't see the introduction that you had kind of mentioned. But so I'm going to react to what we've got here. This is a reaction. I don't know the song as far as I know. Yeah, there's something about an introduction or something, and I didn't see it. I didn't find that. So please forgive me if I don't know, if I've overlooked something. I couldn't find it. I did look for it. So, all right, here we go. Bill Anderson, Head to Toe.
Oh. Oh, this is old.
Your eyes are bright, your nose is small, your mouth is right, your skin is smooth, your waist is small, your legs are curved, you got dainty feet, I love it all. Head to toe, can't you see I love you? Head to toe, I can't get enough of you. I told you, now you know I love you.
Oh, I love you.
Head to toe.
I love it.
Your sparkling eyes, they shine with love. Your hungry lips can't get enough. Your loving arms, they're clinging vines. Your body is warm, and when we're close, I know it's mine. Head to toe, can't you see I love you? Head to toe, I can't get enough of you. I told you.
I got to pause for a second. Of course, I'm thinking of someone right now. And all righty. And I bet many of you are too, if you're someone.
You know, I love you.
I love you.
Head to toe. I love you.
I love you.
Head to toe.
The Legos are gone. It'll be the 70s, right?
Thanks for watching.
Penny. I mean, yeah. I love these time capsules of these songs when I mean like from the 70s, it's like, oh, was that risque for the 70s? Well, that would be a no, because the 70s followed on the heels of the 60s. But it was the audience, country was a little bit less risque mostly than, say, other genres. But in any case, his suit bespoke the 70s, I'm pretty sure. And this was just, what do you say? I mean, the images that come up in the mind on a song like this. All right, I'm going to rate it. It was really a simple one, but obviously the songwriter was in love/lust with somebody. Both. I mean, you can be infatuated and in love, and that's when you're all in a relationship, when you have both those deep, passionate feelings and desires like that, but you love the person for who they are, not just physically, but you love their heart, their mind, maybe the way they talk, what they say, like you love so much about them. But this song obviously was physical, head to toe. All right, it was fun. The number that struck me was an 8.7 because I had a permanent smile on my face the whole time. For better or worse, so help me God, I had a permanent smile and images in my mind too. So anyhow, all right, folks, you can thank Penny Hedlund for that one. Penny from heaven, Hedlund. There it is. So this is the Jersey Cowboy signing off. Have a great day. I'll see you on another video. Rockin' a country.